还有美光姐上台的时候呢，我想不只是我一个，大家其实都已经有泪光在就很不能控制的，就是会一直要流出来。然后不久之后就宣布这个奖项，还不知道发生什么事情，这个情绪还没有定下来的时候呢，又来一个这样的惊喜，所以那时候整个其实是不知所措。No, I never expect this. To be very honest, because as I said on stage, I thought this award will actually go to Zoe or Fann Wong, or either Fann Wong or Zoe. I've never thought it could be another person. I never thought it could be me, actually. Yeah, so...